My name is Lola Krill, and I did a Journey of Hanuman. I am the director, and I met this god Hanuman many years ago when I was in India, 1976. I met the god in the river Ganges. I was fainting. I sometimes forget to eat, and because I forget to eat, sometimes I have hallucinations or visions. But this time I saw in the far a black point coming to me. And it was suddenly like a sadhu. But it was a sadhu that was really shining and was giving me a kind of tortilla or a chapati. And I doubted to eat this chapati because the chapati was very dirty. I eat that chapati, and I think the moment that I eat that chapati, I got totally fall in love with Hanuman. This sadhu begin to sing Rama Sita, that is the story of the Ramayana, and I got so inspired. I think just gave me light, and I begin to understand what is love, you know. I mean, I understand it maybe before, but at that moment I understand what is really a love that don't have to be having anything outside. It's a love that is coming from inside, and that God that appeared to me at that moment with that song, Rama and Sita, gave me that special light about what is to have love.
I thought your film was very beautiful and very meditative. Do you want to say anything about either of you about the journey of making that film and what you hope it might give people?
Well, the journey was very difficult. The journey was always with obstacles. The journey was a journey in which we have to fight political. We have to fight all the demons that any battle have, you know. And it's just a film about how to live the moment in connection with the cosmos. That's all. It's a film that just lets you feel how life can be just beautiful if you just let yourself be in the moment totally, and like the Indian people do, and that they are dedicated to the real reality, not to the superficial reality. So this connection with the real gives a lot of energy, and that energy is what illuminates the world and leads the world to a better end, you know, or a better beginning. So that's what it's about, Hanuman. It has no end nor beginning because it's eternal. Every human being has eternity when it's really seated in its center, and that's about this film.
My name is Lars Herrmann. I collaborated with Lola in this film, and as she was saying, it's a film about unveiling what is not obvious, and maybe a glimpse of a light of what is out there, not in this capitalist world, but in the real spiritual world. So we shot it in India. It was a film that changed our lives in the sense that we found my magic hidden behind the beauty of landscapes and of the Indian people in their daily life, in snapshots of their daily life.
I thought it was a wonderful film, and I hope that the film goes far and wide and inspires people as it did me. So I wish you all the best, and well done on your world premiere at Raindance.
Thank you very much for this interview and for all the communication we have been having.
Thank you.